Hey guys, my name is Scoby and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to create private video calls on Discord. This is going to be a nice, quick and easy tutorial. I'm going to be showing you step by step how to do everything. Let's jump right into this. So the first thing you need to do is open up your Discord app. Once your Discord app is opened up, we're going to be clicking on our burger menu on the top left, and we're going to be clicking on the message icon on the top left again. From this point, we'll be able to see all recently direct messages, and we can also click on the friends tab right here. And what you can do is select any person from your recent messages or any person from your friends list, and we're going to be able to set up a video call from here. In this case, I'm going to be testing it with Lenka. You'll see from this point, we'll be able to select our person, we'll be able to message, call, or video. In this case, if you're from the message view, you will only see the call option. You won't see the video call. However, once person picks up, you will be able to enable your video here as well. So once the person has joined the call, you will be able to click on the video option on the bottom left. And here you can actually click to enable your video. And once they enable their video, you'll see it in the full screen. You'll also see a small preview of your video on the top left. If we click this open, you'll see the screen's flipped. And here you can see a full screen version of yourself and also a small preview of the person on the top left. So it works pretty well. It is a little bit hidden inside Discord. If you're in the messages section, you won't actually see the video icon. You will only see a call icon, so it's a little bit confusing. But hopefully this clears it up and shows you how to create a video call on mobile in Discord. This will also work for group calls, so you can simply back out. In this case, I'm going to be backing out of this for the moment. All you need to do is select any group, click on the call button, and then you will call a group call. Anyway guys, it's as easy as that to create video calls on Discord mobile. If you guys enjoyed this tutorial, be sure to drop a like. Subscribe if you're new, check out the other videos on the channel. I'm going to be leaving a link down below to my PayPal if you found these videos helpful and you want to support me. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, as always, keep it saucy. Peace.